always be careful with our words when we speak, because the words we speak can hurt some hearts and mend some hearts.